Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. There is a new hero in New Jersey. A 12-year-old Paterson girl stopped a would-be abduction of her 14-year-old cousin when she started kicking a man who had gotten out of his car and grabbed her cousin by the arm. Now, this guy was armed with a bat, but this young little girl, fearless, kicked him and ran away, stopping what could have been a tragic, tragic event. Now, this comes at a time when we're celebrating three Americans who were awarded France's highest civilian honor for acting and thwarting a terrorist attack on a train. Let me tell you, my takeaway from this, be a participant in the world around you. Don't just be a witness with a cell phone video. Act. You never know what terrible tragedy you might prevent. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And you can now follow me on Snapchat at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.